In the evening, coaches Cooper and Dye were lured to the stage by two belly dancers. And Dye appeared to grasp the subtleties of the exotic dance much sooner than did his Buckeye opponent.